are not afraid to show it either. Baylor against Davis. McAdoo, and he banks in the layup. McAdoo's got 10 points.
Well, there's an aggressive mentality at play. Work in close, find a way to score.
Now the pass to Barry. Hangs on the trifecta. And the Heat lead by 17.
And that shooting touch of Barry, one of the best in the game. Silky smooth from just about anywhere on the perimeter.
And Adebayo sends it back. And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Adebayo. Timeout called, the Pacers.
For viewers, timeout's a chance to check your phone, grab a drink, but for the teams, it's all about business.
Well, there's something that the coach doesn't like. I'm curious to see which kind of adjustment he makes here.
Third quarter of basketball here in just a little under 3.5 minutes gone by. Loads it up for Adebayo. Oh, a nice defensive play to disrupt the alley-oop. He lobs up the alley-oop pass, hammers the alley-oop through.
Quick job of getting up the floor and creating early offense.
You don't give the defense any chance to set up. Sometimes you just love an easy look.
Baylor passes to Houston, and the layup is good after a nice lead pass. 14 points for him.
You can see he just has a great overall feel for this game. Excellent job tonight.
And that's been his role pretty much from the opening tip. Get the ball to guys where they can score it.
And Towns the bucket on the assist by Baylor. And that's 13 points for Karl-Anthony Towns.